Hi, this is Sanchit from SS Group. In this video, I'll take you through one of the duplex cum penthouse, which is 3950 square feet. It's a 4-bedroom plus servant quarter plus a powder room duplex cum penthouse in the project called The Leaf. So we are standing in the lobby area right now. This is under construction, a nearing possession project. So right now you will see the finishing work is in process right now. We are standing in the lift lobby right now. There are two lifts and there are just two units on every floor. So there are just two penthouses, one this side and the other penthouse cum duplex cum penthouse is this side. Before the entrance on the right, this is the servant quarter. And this is connected through a balcony which is common with the kitchen, I'll show you later. And there is one small washroom which is there for the servant here, this side. That's the balcony which is there connected with the servant quarter and the kitchen. Now I'll take you through the main entrance. On the entrance, on the left is the powder room, the dry washroom. That's a common washroom for the guest. And here this you are seeing the living area. Now the living area has the access to the balcony plus the terrace. The terrace which is attached to one of the bedroom, the one bedroom which is there on the ground floor. Now again I'll take you from the same side. Here. So when you enter, this was the main entrance. And when you enter, on the left was the balcony and the terrace. And the terrace is also attached to the bedroom number one, which is on the ground floor. There is a huge bay window, which is overlooking towards NH8 right now. And this bedroom has a dressing area attached to it, plus the washroom. On the ground floor again, when you enter in the apartment, on the right is the kitchen. This is the size of the kitchen, you can look. You can see, and again, this is the same balcony which I had shown you through the servant quarter. So on the ground, you have one bedroom, which has a dressing area and a washroom attached. One balcony and a terrace, which is attached with the bedroom. Kitchen and the balcony which is attached with the servant quarter as well. And of course when you had entered, you see the powder room which I had shown you earlier. Now the rest of the penthouse goes on to the next floor. So this is the internal staircase. Now this area is the family lounge. So when you come up, on the left is the master bedroom. It has an attached balcony to it. It's a 6 feet wide, a decent sized balcony. Plus there is a walk-in closet to it. It's quite spacious. This is the master washroom. Another thing to notice is the floor to ceiling height is 10.5 feet. Plus these are the spaces for the VRV air conditioning. The Samsung VRVs will be installed here. Now this is the second bedroom on the upper floor. It's quite wide. And you have huge windows which are facing towards the multi-utility corridor. So straight you can see the multi-utility corridor, which is taking you straight to Dwarka Expressway and will connect you further to the CPR, which will take you again to the SPR. This bedroom has an attached washroom to it. That's the size of the washroom. So we came up from here. We saw the master bedroom on the upper floor, the second bedroom, which you just saw, and this is the third bedroom. This is the third bedroom. Again, it has a walk-in closet attached to it, plus the washroom. It's the same size which you had seen on the ground floor. And this is the terrace, which is common with the second bedroom and this bedroom. The master bedroom has had its own attached balcony to it. Again, every bedroom will have the VRV air conditioning. The family lounge will have the VRV air conditioning, and the other bedroom as well, all the bedrooms. Again, this is a huge window along with the staircase. So this window is running from ground to the upper level. Again, we are heading towards the balcony. The balcony is 6 feet wide and open up to the terrace area, which you already shown. Now we are on the ground floor in the lobby area. So this is the kind of lobby which is there on the ground. It's a double height lobby with, again, with VRV air conditioning, Samsung done. These are the mailboxes. You have one guest washroom on the ground floor, only for the guests which will be visiting here. A reception area where the guard will be placed. And this will be the entire sitting area, not yet arranged. Plus, there will be one pantry to serve your guests. And there is another restroom and a waiting room in the other side of this tilt, which you can see in front of me. And so there you have the restroom for the support staff, which will be coming along with the guests. The entire lobby is double height with Samsung VRV air conditioning. Thank you. Maybe I'll just show you the elevation of the building as well. So there you can see another duplex compound house on the top.